Noah, what are you doing in here?
I need your gym socks, twerp.
But they don't fit you, and they haven't been washed.
Perfect.
Why do you want them? Why?
None of your business, Pipsqueak. One rotten egg for Sulfur Stink Eye. A little extract of wet dog. And for that final je ne sais quoi, reeking gym socks. Ah, perfect. A whoopee cushion with the right sound and a totally wicked smell.
He's making a stink bomb.
Whoa! Ah! I'll get even with you for this, Pipsqueak.
When Noah says he'll get even, it's always more than even.
For something, Pipsqueak?
You booby-trap my room, didn't you? Didn't you?
Maybe I did, and maybe I didn't.
Nice try, Noah. Sorry, Mr. Oxford, but I'm afraid you've become a hazardous sock monkey.
Stunk me out of my own bedroom last night. Do you have to sit on me too?
Yes, you got me grounded, twerp. Mom confiscated my stink formula, and I have to do all your chores.
Really? Get off me, get off!
I'll get off when you tell me what you did with my hockey bag.
What are you talking about?
It's not in the shed. Yours is gone too.
No way!
I told you, I looked everywhere. The bags are gone.
Then guess who's the prime suspect?
I didn't take them. I didn't. Mine's gone too.
If you didn't take them, who did?
Dad, someone took our hockey bags.
Huh? Hey, is this a ploy to get new hockey gear? Because those pads still have 20 years left in them.
No, they're really gone. Gone.
Uh-oh. Looks like you're not the only ones. The Montreal Marbles had their gear stolen, too. Good thing I keep my hockey bag in the basement.
Mom lets you keep that smelly thing in the house?
Sure. As long as I keep it sealed in plastic and spray it with extra-strength deodorizer once a week. Which reminds me, it's spray day.
I don't get it. Who would want our stinky hockey bags?
Listen to this. Canadian stink researchers have discovered a new atomic element. Stinkonium is reportedly the smelliest thing on Earth.
Wow, I wonder how bad it smells.
I'd be happy to never find out.
Ah, the richest source of stinkonium appears to be hockey bags. That seems like a pretty big coincidence, doesn't it? Noah? Emma?
Shapiro, there's only one reason to steal old hockey bags.
Someone is collecting stinkonium!
Right you are, O'Toole. The question is why? Why would anyone want to create a terrible smell?
Why indeed?
Can I help you find out?
Get lost, Squirt. This is important kid power business.
But my bag was stolen too. That makes it my business. My business.
It could be a tough mission.
Please? Ugh, whatever deodorizer Dad's using on this is not working.
Stop complaining. That's what this is for.
When the culprit shows up, we'll give the signal and you'll jump out and take his picture.
The trap is set. Now, we wait.
It still smells in here. Bagwater Shapiro, how much longer are we going to wait? Over.
10 more minutes. Over.
You said that 10 minutes ago.
Get ready to move.
Now!
Now! The zipper's stuck!
Wah!
Operation Ambush has taken an untimely twist, Shapiro.
Shapiro to bag boy.
Sit tight. Over.
How else can I sit?
Don't worry, Jacob. We're right behind you.
Oh, I'm getting car sick.
Wrinkle and the rescue plan.
Nothing we can't iron out, Shapiro.
Revolting smell.
I thought my moldy cheese number 3 formula was good, but they've captured something quite unique here.
I'll go this way, you go that way.
Sticking into my back. Over.
We're hurrying. This is a big place, you know. Extract stinkonium. Find our bags?
I'm okay, in case you were wondering.
There's mine!
I see mine, too!
Rotten little meddlers!
Noah's bag must be around here somewhere.
Shapiro! Over here!
Whew, that's a relief.
We'd really be in for it if we lost Dad's hockey bag. Another victory for Kid Power!
Let's get out of here.
Marvel's hockey gear recovered. Anonymous tip leads police to squeaky clean equipment. What do you know? For the first time in years, the Marvels won't stink.
Good one, Dad. Did they catch the thief?
Nope. The police have no leads. It's a very mysterious crime.
We think someone was extracting stinkonium from the hockey bags.
But we don't know who or why.
You don't say. If you figure it out, let me know. It could be quite a plot for my next Amazing Ronald book.
Well, O'Toole, our job's only half done. We have to track down the stinkonium before someone uses it for some nefarious reason.
I'm afraid you'll have to crack this case without me, Shapiro. Thanks to the squirt, I'm still grounded with chores.
I'm available. I'll help.
You better take him. He's better than nothing.
That's debatable. Fine, you can help. I'll keep you posted, O'Toole.
To Kid Power Headquarters! Come on, Emma, hurry up. We have to go back to the factory and look for clues.
Obviously, but we have to do it properly. It's called forensic investigation. That's my job.
Wow. What's my job?
Carrying everything. Looks like the police cleared this room out.
Yeah, they took everything. Whoa, except the smell.
Wow. This must be the stinkonium lab.
Ugh, I think you're right. Hey, what's that?
Don't.
Ow!
That's evidence. You almost contaminated it with your grubby hands. Leave this to an expert. It's just an air freshener.
But doesn't that crown shape look kind of familiar?
It does look familiar. Oh, but I never forget a smell like that. Here, get rid of it. Try to find some real clues, would you? What a waste of time. The only thing we found was one stinking air freshener. Look, it's the same truck that took our bags.
It has to be here somewhere. Where could they put it? Rotten kids.
Hi-ya! We'll teach him to mess with kid power.
Hi-ya?
All right, Buster, who are you and what are you doing here? Yeah!
Now we got him. Well, we almost got him.
And now he's gone and we still have no clue what he's up to.
Or maybe one clue. Look!
It's a map of Montreal.
Coverage area? Stink perimeter? He's planning to stink up the whole city! The whole city!
Noah, open up!
Sorry, I'm busy.
What are you doing in there?
I'm redecorating my room. Don't come in. I just varnished the floor. Oh, what? I'm grounded. How else am I supposed to spend my time?
The hazmat guy was here. He trashed our headquarters. It was like he was looking for something.
He got away, but he left this behind. He's planning to stink up all of Montreal. See this X? That's where he's gonna release the stinkonium.
Come on, Noah. Drop whatever you're doing and come with us. We have to stop him.
But I'm grounded.
That didn't stop you yesterday.
Yesterday, I didn't know what a capable agent you'd turn out to be.
Me? An agent?
Him? An agent?
Well, junior agent. Unless you don't think you can handle it.
I can handle it. I can handle it.
Come on, Shapiro. Let's go.
You're going soft, O'Toole.
This is where the X is. Do you see anything?
No. Wait! I bet the stinkonium is in there.
There's only one way to find out.
Whoa! Easy, guys.
Well, we meet again, Tutu. I should have known you couldn't keep your noses out of my business.
Carl Fester King. I knew I'd seen that crown shape before. I knew it.
Aren't they fetching? And they're going to sell like hotcakes once I've raised a big stink.
You're sticking up the whole city just to sell your crummy air fresheners?
Precisely. But it's going to take me a lot longer than planned. Those lazy skunks can only stink up one street at a time. So, I'll make you an offer. You give me back my stinkonium, and I'll give you a share of the air freshener profits,
What makes you think we have it?
Don't play games with me. One of you little brats went into my laboratory and took my stinkonium.
No, we didn't. Jake was stuck inside a hockey bag the whole time. I was trying to rescue him, and Noah was... I think there's been a mistake. We have to be going now.
Good luck with the air fresheners.
Not so fast. Where is my stinkonium?
Nice move, Agent Bag Boy.
Gee, thanks, Shapiro.
Impressive. Now stand back! Hi-ya! You stole the stinkonium, didn't you?
Is that a robot?
It's better than a robot. It's a stinkbot. I call him Lil Stinker. Say hi, Lil Stinker.
Wow.
Very good. Now walk. Oops, wrong button.
Noah, if you have a stinkonium spill, our family will have to move.
Are you kidding? The whole neighborhood will have to move. Don't worry, my thumb just slipped, that's all.
How could you build such a crazy thing?
How could I not build it? The stinkonium was just sitting there in the lab.
You have to dismantle that thing. It's too dangerous.
Dismantle Lil Stinker? Never!
Then I will. Yes! How do you turn this thing off?
Here you go.
Ah!
Gotcha!
Give me a little stinker!
Come on!
Where are we?
Going somewhere? Ow!
Stop, Noah!
Oh, no, you don't!
Ah! There you are! Let go, you little stinkonium thief!
Who are you calling a thief, you dirty hockey bag napper?
Oh. Dirty is right. Leave him alone!
Ha!
Come down, you little nuisance! Give me back my stinkonium!
No! Don't give it to him! Give it to us, Noah!
No! None of you can have it!
You don't have a choice.
Whoa! Uh-oh!
I've got it! I've still got it! Nobody steals from Carl Fester King and gets away with it.
Nice going, O'Toole.
What? It's not my fault that Lil Stinker couldn't hold it in anymore.
We have to stop Carl Fester King! Okay, Lil Stinker, here's your chance to help Kid Power.
Let's go!
out of my way, you rusty reject! Ow! Let go! Ow!
Whoa! That little stinker's a feisty one.
A lot feistier than Big Stinker.
Ow! Oh! It's awful! It's awful! Get it off! Get it off! Get it off!
Nice one, Jake. But I'm glad it's your turn to take out the garbage.
Actually, Mom gave Noah my chores this week, so it's his turn.
Yay!
Jake, will you give me back my remote control?
Uh-uh. Little Stinker's done enough of your dirty work. Now it's your turn. Your turn.
But...
Oh.
Jake, it's okay. You don't have to watch for stink bombs anymore. I'm through with that stuff.
Honest?
On my word as a kid power operative, I will never stink bomb again.
That's a relief. Thanks, Noah.
3, 2, 1. Ah! I've decided to move into squirt bombs. Thanks for your help with my research.